Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Satya Kamla. Hope you guys are all doing well. So guys, in today's video, as the title suggests, I'll be recommending few of the products from Nykaa. So in couple of days there will be a huge sale, that is the Nykaa's biggest sale, the Pink Friday sale. So it will be starting from 24th of the October. So I you know how much I shop from Nykaa, and all the products are so authentic, so easily delivered to your doorstep, and you'll be having almost up to 50% discount in this sale. So you can buy high-end products, drugstore products, and the products you wanted to buy from a long time. And these are the products which I'm recommending are truly personal favorite, and I have been using all these days. And if you're watching me regularly, I have been using all these products in my day-to-day life, and also to create content for you guys. So to know what are the products I'm going to recommend to you, do continue watching. And if you're new to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe. Now without any further delay, let's begin into the video. So the first product I'm going to recommend is foundation. I have two foundations with me. So this is the K Beauty Hydrating Foundation. This is in the shade 170 White Tan. So if you follow me from beginning, you know how much I love this foundation. I have done a full wear test on this foundation almost from last 6 months since the launch. I have been using this foundation. I have worn this foundation for my functions, occasions, and whenever there is a festival, I used to wear this foundation. So it is a beautiful foundation. It's a hydrating foundation. It's not meant for only dry skin people, it is also meant for oily skin people. So it's all skin type girls can use. Even sensitive skin girls can use this foundation. You know, I'm a acne prone skin, so whatever new products I put, sometimes I get acne as well. But this product did not give me any kind of acne issues or any kind of even bump. Also, the foundation stood a longer period of time, and I truly love this foundation. If you want to know the full review of this foundation and also wear test, I'm gonna leave the link over here. You can watch that video. It's a medium to buildable coverage. It blends beautifully into the skin, stays up to 7 to 8 hours, and the property of this foundation is truly amazing. So generally all the K Beauty products I truly love, and especially the foundation. So it comes in almost 20 to 24 different shades. Like for deeper skin tone also, you can buy this foundation, you will be getting the shade. So I'm NC44. For NC45, NC46 also you'll get the shade from this range. So definitely you need to check this out. Almost they'll be having 25% discount on this foundation. So this is exactly priced at rupees 1200, and in the discount it will be around 950 or 850, I don't know exactly, but you can go ahead and check the website, and you can buy, and you can watch other bloggers opinion. But I truly love this foundation, guys, so that's why I'm recommending to you. So the next foundation here is the Miss Claire Everyday Foundation. So this is in the shade Caramel. So guys, seriously, I really love this foundation. It's so inexpensive. You can get this foundation below 300 rupees. The MRP is 300, but there will be 10 or 20% discount on this foundation. So even I have done a full wear test on this foundation. I'm gonna leave the link over here, you can watch that. So this foundation is a very good foundation for everyday purpose. So I don't suggest for wearing this for occasion and all, but if you want to wear for occasions, you can go ahead and try. If you are a dry skin people, you're gonna love this foundation. If you're oily skin, you need to powder your face thoroughly to set this foundation. But I really feel this is a good foundation for a day-to-day basis, and it's so easy to blend. You can blend it with your fingers. It's so also, and it's a medium to full coverage. So if you really wanted to buy in an affordable category, like below 300 rupees, this is the one foundation I truly recommend. So yeah, one foundation little bit expensive. If you feel this K Beauty is more expensive, you can go ahead and try the Miss Claire one. Even this foundation has all multiple shades. This is the shade Caramel, is my exact skin tone. Even for little bit darker, like NC46 also, they have the shade. So guys, next we'll be moving on to the concealer. So I'll be mentioning two products in each category, so that you'll get an idea about what to buy. So for the concealer also, I have two different concealers. One is from Pack Takeover Concealer, and one is from e.l.f. Camo Concealer. So let me come to the Pack Takeover Concealer. Seriously guys, I'm a big fan of these concealers. I have been using almost a year now, and they are so lightweight, so pigmented, and it blends beautifully into the skin, and it blends beautifully into the foundation as well. And I use two different shades. One is the shade called Twisted Toffee, and one more shade is called Classic Beige. The shade Twisted Toffee is a little bit darker, and the Classic Beige is lighter. So generally, I use to cover my pigmentation and then highlight my face. So both of concealers I layer one upon the other, but it not cakey at all. It beautifully layers into the skin and sets your under eyes or pigmentation very covered, and so lightweight, so buildable, and blends beautifully into the skin. And this is very inexpensive when compared to the concealers what we have. So even this will be having 10 or 15% discount. Exactly I don't know, but you can go ahead and try for everyday, day-to-day basis. You can go ahead and try for occasion also. You can try for any occasion or anything. You can definitely go ahead and try this Takeout concealer from pack. So next we'll be moving on to the camo concealer from e.l.f. So I have two different shades, as you know. So I have this deep olive and tan neutral. So when I got this concealer on my hands, so I was a little bit confused. Initially I did not like this concealer, but once I started using, I really liked the concealer, and it blended beautifully into the skin. It has a beautiful pigmentation, like it covers almost all your scars. So for my pigmentation around my mouth, for under eyes, it has a really nice coverage and blends beautifully into the skin. So this is little bit thicker when compared to the Takeout concealer. So but it blends beautifully into the skin. You can use any beauty blender or a brush, whatever you use. So if you are a brush, if you are a beauty blender person, you just need to blend the products with your fingers, then you can blend it with your beauty blender. But however, the concealers are really good. So the important product I forgot to mention in the beginning itself, that is the primer. I truly love the primer, but really forgot to talk about this. So initially I would have included, it's okay, fine. So I'm gonna suggest you two different primers from the same brand. This is the Rimmel London Matte Primer, mattifying primer. This is the one, and this is the Rimmel Stay Matte Primer. So guys, both the primers are really good if you're oily skin people. So even for dry skin also, they have the dewy skin primer, but especially for oily skin girls, you need to make your skin mattified. Yes, obviously. So to make your skin very mattified, I suggest both of them. Initially they launched this one, I was using this one, and then they launched this white packaging, and I really like. So both the concealers are different. This is fully matte. It's for all day shine control primer. This is shine controlling, pore minimizing, and hydrating feel. So I feel both of them are really nice. If you want extra matte, go for this. You want a hydrating feel or pore minimizing also, you can go ahead and try this one. So both the primers I truly love. So the next product I'm gonna suggest you is the loose powder. So I'm gonna suggest you two loose powder from different brands. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade medium. So this is the K-Beauty HD Setting Loose Powder in the shade latte. So both the setting powders are really good. It's so affordable, and I really like both of them. So this is a little bit thicker than compared to the K-Beauty one. It's so lightweight. So the powderiness of the powder is a little bit thicker in Maybelline one, and it is lighter in K-Beauty one. So if you are a dry skin, you can go ahead and try this one. If you're oily skin, you can go ahead and try this one. So for both the skin type, you can try both the one, but I'm just telling you for which skin type you can opt generally. But I really like this one. So yeah, you can go ahead and try this both. So guys, next we'll be moving on to the blush. I really wanted to include in this video, guys. I have totally four blushes from Miss Claire. As you can see, you know, if you watched my haul videos, I bought one by one. I really obsessed with this blushes. So totally I have four. Just imagine. So they have totally 20 different shades in this blush. They are super pigmented, long lasting, and blends beautifully into the skin. Super pigmented. So this is what the packaging looks like. Let me open and show you. So they have this kind of a design all over their blushes. So all the blushes contains very pigmented, and they have corally shade, pink shade, mauvey, berry, and let me show you. So this is the dark pink shade. shade I have. So, and this is the coral shade. So next we have a light little bit of pinky kind of a shade. So all these shades are super nice. I truly recommend to you. These are so inexpensive, like under 300 rupees you can find these blushes, and they are really good, guys. So if you wanna buy anything from this sale, go ahead and try these blushes. So the next product I'm gonna suggest you is the lip liner. These are from Kiko Milano. These are Smart Fusion lip pencil. This is in the shade 531, 529 and 535. So all these three shades are really nice. One is the chocolate shade, like it's a nude pink, a nude shade, and nude brownish kind of shade. One is a pearly mauve and one is the deep red kind of shade. I really like this one. They are under 300 rupees, so inexpensive and really pigmented. Just one swipe you can get an awesome liney thing. So I really like to use. At present I'm loving this lip pencil. So if you watch my recent videos, I have been using these pencils, so you can definitely try this one. So for this sale, if you want to buy a brow product, and just only a brow product, then I would recommend this one. This is the Miss Klay's waterproof eyebrow pencil. So this comes with a spoolie one end, and this comes in this kind of a pencil form, so you just need to sharpen it. Super pigmented, guys, super pigmented, very blends into the eyebrows. So you just need to have very minute strokes, and it fills into our eyebrows very beautifully and stays for a longer period of time. And you get a spoolie one end, and it's so inexpensive, just for 129 I think 115 I bought exactly, I don't know, but this products will also be in the sales, so definitely go ahead and try this eyebrow pencil. So guys, lastly I'm gonna recommend you two skincare products, and then I'm gonna wrap up this video. So firstly, I'm gonna recommend use the Nykaa Skin RX Hydra X 2% hyaluronic acid serum. So guys, I really like this serum, so nice. So it just hydrates my skin, plumps up my skin, and gives it super hydration to my skin. And these are so transparent, as you can see, these are so transparent, and it just sinks into the skin very beautifully. You just need a 1 minute, you just sinks and gives a super boost of hydration. I really like this one, guys. It also contains 1% marine algae extract, intense hydration, revives dull skin. So beautiful serums, guys. So I really like all the Nykaa serums. So far I have tried 5 different variants, so all the serums are really nice. I use their niacinamide serum in the daytime and nighttime, salicylic acid serum. So if you wanna try any serums from SkinRx, you can go ahead and try everything. But if your only concern is dry skin and dull skin, you can go ahead and try this one. So if you want a full video on these serums, let me know in the comments. I really wanted to share my thoughts and opinion on the Nykaa Skin RX, so let me know in the comments. So next I have this product from Dr. Shea. This is their aloe and panthenol hydrating gel. So I have been using this under my makeup and also in my day-to-day basis as well. So it's a beautiful hydrating moisturizer, and also this contains 2% niacinamide, 2% urea, 1% panthenol, and aloe vera extract. So all these products are really good for your skin. Niacinamide controls your blemishes, panthenol gives you super hydration, and aloe vera is also good for moisturization. So really nice product. So if you're a oily skin girls and want a mattified hydrated moisturizer, then you can go ahead and try this one. I have few products from Dr. Shed. Guess after my review video, I tried so many products from Dr. Shed. So if you want to know my reviews on those products, let me know in the comments. So guys, I'm gonna wrap this video over here. If I start recommending more products, it will be 30-40 minutes video. Even you can't sit and watch, even I can't make it. So I have a lot of products to recommend to you guys. If you want to know all these everything like skincare, makeup, and if you have if you want to know my thoughts and opinion about any particular product that you wanted to buy, do let me know in the comments. And if you want me to make part two of this recommendations, do let me know everything in the comments. I will really happy to make for you and recommend products to buy in this sale. Like I have serums, I have moisturizers, and I really wanted to suggest eyeshadow palettes, but don't know if you guys are interested. Do let me know in the comments. I will make it for you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna leave all the products names, links, everything everything in the description box. Do check this out, and I'll see you in my next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, take care.